गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ क्लास. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट वर्कशीट. आई हैव सॉल्वड इन माई प्रीवियस क्लास द प्लेस वैल्यूज, फेस वैल्यू एंड प्लेस वैल्यू. फोर डिजिट नंबर्स, प्लेस वैल्यू, फेस वैल्यू आई हैव डिस्कस्ड. एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म, फोर इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म, कंपेयरिंग एंड ऑर्डरिंग. नाउ यू हैव स्टडीज यस्टरडे कंपेयरिंग, बिगर नंबर स्मॉलर नंबर कंपेयरिंग यू हैव learned. Now ordering numbers, arrange the numbers in each set in ascending and descending order. First of all, look what I'm telling, listen carefully. Ascending order means you have to arrange the numbers from smaller number to bigger number, smaller number to bigger number. And descending order means bigger number to smaller number. Descending order means in order of decreasing order. You have to arrange in decreasing order, bigger number to smaller number. Now here is some example. This is the number given numbers, that how you have to arrange, that we will see. Compare the digits in this order means first you have to compare the 1000 place. This is 3000, this is 2000. Which is bigger one? 3000 is bigger one. Okay, now if 3000 are two same, then compare 100 place. 100 same, then compare tens place. 80, this is bigger one. Now then if tens place also same, then compare ones place. Okay, now here are the numbers given, and from this you have to arrange the numbers. First compare the 1000 place, then 100 place, then tens place, and then later ones place. Now ascending order, this is the block you need to arrange in ascending order. This is the example given, and here it is solved in the ascending order as well as in descending order. Now I will solve the second one. 8316, 8573, 8540, 8317. First you have to write these numbers in ascending order. Which is smaller, that you have to write first. Which is small, all are in 8, all in 1000 place there is a 8. Now compare 100 place, these both are 5 in 100 place, these both are 3 in 100 place. Now 3 is the smaller, then now 3 both, compare tens place, 1 1. Now compare ones place, 6 and 7, this is smaller, so this you need to write first. 8316, after this which will be the number? 8317. After this little bigger which is there, that it will come here. Now 88 same in 1000 place, 5 5 in 100 place same. Now compare tens place, this is 7, this is 4, which is smaller? 8540 is smaller than 8573. Now descending order, first write bigger number. 8573, 8540, 8317, 8316. Okay, this is ascending order and this is descending order. Now second one, same, compare all the places first from 1000 place, 4 4 2 2, from 2 to 100 place 9 9 same, tens place same, ones place this is smaller, so this will be first, then second little smaller, this will be the second one in ascending order, right? Is now 4100 is 800, this is smaller, so this will be first, third number, and this will be fourth. First one right here, 2943, 2946, third number which is 4196, 4801. So now go on writing in descending order. Means this is the ulta of ascending order. First will be the bigger number 4801, little smaller 4196, then little smaller 2946, 2943. Okay, first always I will tell you that you that method you follow, it will be very easy for you. First compare all the given numbers 3, 3, 9, 7. Which is smaller now? 3, okay. From that again now 3, 3 is 2. So compare tens plus 8, 8. Now compare tens plus 5, 2. Now which is smaller? 2. This will be the first. This will be second. Then now compare this 7000, this will be the third. 9 is bigger, so last. For now first 1, 2, 3, 4, like this you write. 1, 3,827, 3,855, 3rd 1, 7,966, and 4th 1 is 9,624. Now in descending order, go on writing first bigger number and then smaller number. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, write this. 9,624, 7,966, 3,855, 3,827. Now, next one, D1. 7,483, 8,029, 5,324, 4,090. Which is smaller now here? Place value. First compare 1,000 place. This is smaller. So, this will be first. 5, second, 7, 3rd, 4th. Write this first one in first box. 4,090, 5,324, 7,483, 8,029. Now same in the descending order. Descending order 4, 3, 2, 1. First 4, 1, which is bigger, no? That you have to write. 8,029. 7,483, then 5,324, 4,090. Now this eighth one, 1,800, 2,800, 1,700, 1,400, which is the smaller. Now 1,000, 1,000 all plus 1,000 plus are 1,000. So compare now 100 plus. Which is smaller that you write first 1, 4 or 8. 8, 8 same. Now 4 is smaller. This will be the first. Now 8, 8 are same. But here is 1 in 1,000 plus. Okay, this will be the second. Now this will be the third, 1,700. Sorry, 1,700 will be the second, 1,800 will be the third, 2,800 will be the fourth. First write 1,400 here, then write 1,700, 1,800, 2,800. Is it clear, kids? First is 1,400, 1,700, 1,800, 2,800. Now here same, 2,800. 1,800, 1,700, 1,400. So now write this smallest and greatest number. Here the two blocks are given. One digit odd number, smallest you have to write. One digit odd number. You know odd and even number. Odd number, one digit, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay, and even numbers, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Even numbers. Now, here is one digit odd number, smallest. Which is the smallest one digit odd number? 1. One digit odd number, greatest, 9. So now, 2-digit odd number, smallest, 10. Sorry, 11. This is 10 is even number, 11 is odd number. Now, 99 is the odd number greatest. 3-digit odd number, 101. 3-digit odd smallest number, greatest number 999. 3-digit odd number, 4-digit odd number, 4-digit 1001. This is the smallest 4-digit odd number, biggest 9999 odd number. 1-digit even number, 1-digit even number smallest is 2, biggest is 8, 1-digit. Now 2-digit even number, smallest is 10 and biggest is 98. 3-digit even number, smallest 3-digit even number, smallest which will be there, even number 100, biggest number 998. 4-digit even number, 4-digit even number 1000. Here 9998. Is it clear, kids? So I hope so you have understood the ordering of the number smallest and biggest. So now ascending order. Ascending order means the numbers arranging smaller number to bigger number. It is called ascending order. Descending order. Descending order means the number arranging from bigger number to smaller number. That is called descending order. Ascending order means arranging the numbers in increasing form. Descending order means arranging the numbers in decreasing form. So kids, I hope so you understood very nicely ascending and descending order. So kids, have a nice day. Complete the worksheet. Take care. Bye.